fire is that hot?
What the fuck you talking about?
Oh, hey, some quarterback blues, man. And you know, some of those older records, it makes them feel deposit. Just saying.
What? A black man walking and buying, would you think he Clay PG sellout? Bitch ass punk motherfuckers.
Oh, shit, man. Oh, hey, I'm sorry, dude. I just didn't want to contact him, you know? I mean, I love black people. You know, I love gangsters. I love, gangster rats.
Yo, sup? Man, who gives a fuck if he's gay or not, man? The man is not married. It's his business. Leave motherfuckers alone.
Look, I'm just saying that it's a hypocrisy that I can't stand. You know, I mean, of celebrities. Randy PG, right? He says he's a killer and a murderer and all that great stuff. And then, what, he loves his mother and likes show tunes.
Yes, that's just sense, you know what I'm saying?
The guy's a fraud.
Well, why do you care, man?
Yeah, because, you know why? Because they all think they're gods, right? Well, fuck them. Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! They're not magic! No, they're no better than me. They're no better than me. Shit! Oh, shit! Here we got it. It's Miranda. Miranda, I love you, Miranda! Come on! Come on, it's fucking Miranda fucking Cowan! Push the fucking megastar!
No, leave me out your shit, man.
Oh, no! Vocal bucks here, man. We get one picture of her hairy legs or her aging up, and we are in the money, man. In the money, bro. Come on, man. Come on.
What the fuck is wrong with me?
Let's go. You drive. I'll get the shot. Go. Get us right up alongside that limo. Give me something. Anything. Oh, stop pretending to cry. She's slamming a speedball in there, man! This is journalistic gold!
There's nothing special about you! There's a right to know everything!
Man, they don't call her the silicone slattern for nothing! She looks like a bloodhound in a wind tunnel!
God, I love her! Oh, man, no wonder this whole town's in therapy.
Oh, yeah, real subtle!
I love you, Miranda! We done yet?
No, she still looks too good. I want the prisoner of war shot. That's where the big zeros are. Go on, prepare and trust me, Miranda.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Give me more.
Fuck you, Beverly. This one's mine. Oh, no, it's that bottom Peter Madison! Shit, he's getting the money shots! Where's your dignity, man? Forget Miranda, we can't let him steal my exclusive! Get him out of sight, I'll knock the weasel off! No, get after that motorbike! Get away, come on! Whatever you do, do not lose them!
I get the idea, homie!
Crank the gas! Come on!
Are you always this fucking annoying?
Fuck you, Beverly! I'll slit your throat open! What an amateur! Uh-oh! Looks like you wrecked your camera, Madison! Okay, buddy, let's get out of here. We're already late for another stakeout. There's a small parking lot by the Cafe Redemption Courtyard in Morningwood.
All right, homie. It's been an education, dog. Look, keep on making the world a better place, you hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. Fans deserve answers.
Shit, not if the question is, how low is Miranda Collins' muff hanging, or is she getting banged up by some second-rate director?
They need to know everything, from crow's feet to camel pose. Hey. Come by the man. We'll continue the search for the truth.
Look, don't wait around for me, homie.
Oh, I'm waiting for you, homie.
Other.